time she gave up. She tried everything she could.
I really, really don't want to back down, but...
Silence!
Motive, opportunity, and an injury to his forehead. Is that all it takes to make you stop believing in your client? Tell me again, who are you to Bucky?
I'm his Miss Chickadee lawyer.
Then do your duty and believe in him until the very end.
I will. Simon's absolutely right. I'm Bucky's lawyer, and he's depending on me.